Come on. would you ask? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish, take your time. I knew you couldn't resist.
Fury. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Some of my best work.
Interesting.
All right. Let's see what I can do for you.
Greetings. Please take your time.
No more. No more! Please, save me.
bastards never stood a chance, did they?
Who?
Earthlings of any species.
Perhaps you can light the way with your scintillating personality. If so, do it quietly. I don't care for the world.
Both of us.
As you will, take your time. A wise decision.
Mistress. Your talisman.
We're close. This time you watch. You do not speak.
What would you... As you would take your time. Decision. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horseman. What would you... Please, take your time.
You're aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Didn't think that was possible, but now you're even deadlier.
Interest.
All right, let's see what I can do for you.
Interest. Take care, and watch your back.
As you wish, please take your time.
Your day of reckoning is at hand, Sloth. You will be judged in combat like all the others.
Darling, do I look like I'll be fighting anything or anyone anytime soon?
You have no choice.
There's always a choice, darling. I choose not to choose. Too much of a bother. I'd laugh at you, but it's too much effort. Don't take offense. You'll play your part well in our wee morality play. But really, why bother? It's the apocalypse. Woo. I'm completely over it. My sole concern is comfort.
That sounds familiar.
Mouth.
And as you can see, I have my many minions for that. It's all they live for. You should try it. I've bought you a few slaves if you'll just relax.
I shall once you and your kin lie dead. I only hope the rest put up more of a fight than you.
Let them stand or fall. It matters not to me. You understand, don't you, horseman? The futility of it. Why not join me, take a load off, and enjoy the nothingness? I bet you'd take to it quite easily.
Would you abandon your mission?
No.
Is that so? The Great Fury would not allow herself to fall prey to such a creature. Are you truly up to the task?
Muster up a little
dignity. Sweetheart, I let slaves wipe my ass with the wings of angels while I enjoy a morning tea. Dignity is a myth, like the balance you fight for. Ah, aren't you exhausted?
Yes. But even the most grueling fight is less tiring than taking no action at all.
Most exercise he's had in a millennium.